palette building. This is the palette you've probably seen me use in a lot of videos. This is a Magello bulletproof glass palette for watercolors, and I love this palette. It is my favorite. I filled it completely with my Magello Mission Gold Class watercolors, but unfortunately there weren't enough pans in this palette to use all of the colors, so I was like, because I love these colors paint so much, I wanted to get another palette that could fit all of them and extra, so I didn't have to pick and choose what colors I needed from the set. So I'm going to be putting these paints in this set, which has 55 wells, and I also have some extra paint here and here that I'm going to add to it to fill up all the wells. So this is a new palette I bought. It's the same brand, Magello. This is their studio palette, so it is huge, but it's something I'm going to keep here for bigger paintings, and it's not something I'm going to travel with, so it makes sense. But this is how big it is. It's ginormous, and it has these really cool wells here for larger brushes, for doing washes and stuff. It kind of dips down here to collect water. So I'm pretty excited about this. I just need to pick which colors I want to go where first, and then I'll be doing a swatch sheet to know which colors are which. So let me get to it. Thank you.
last fight across the sea. Keep you in me in my heart. You make it easier when I get tired. Lucky I'm in love with my best friend. Lucky to have been where I have been. Lucky to be coming on my way. To have stayed, let me have stayed. Lucky to be coming.